throw up into my mask, I'm sending you the dry cleaning bill. Nasty stuff they make here. 9.5 earthquake? So yeah, don't hold your breath. Lunch, and a sensible smack upside the head for dinner.
You can't lock me up, man. The Russians can get to me inside.
You might be able to make a deal with D.A. Harper for protective custody, if you help stop this gang war. Innocent people are getting caught up in it.
I can't! It's bigger than me now. All the gangs in the city are at war. Everyone's scared of everyone else.
The Russians got here at almost the same time you did.
I know. One of my guys must have dropped a dime.
Now that your future looks, let's go with limited. What'll they do?
Keep arming up. Take out what's left of my men and everybody else in town. They're ruthless. I promise you. By the time they're done, you'll wish you had Hermann Schultz back.
So, you broke in here for a power-up?
Absolutely. Guns won't do it anymore, huh? Everybody wants an ace that the others don't have. The kind of fighter power that you can fight an army with.
And I bet they don't care who gets caught in a crossfire.
That's why they call them bad guys!
What are all you tough guys so afraid of?
The Carnage Killer! He's murdering my people, huh? The Russians? Hammerhead's crew, Mr. Negative's men, everyone thinks the other guys are paying him. I'm starting to worry he's some kind of freak, like that giant lizard a while back, or that dude with all the robots.
So, as long as he's out there killing, the gang war goes on?
And it gets worse!
What are all you tough guys so afraid of?
The Carnage Killer! He's murdering my people, huh? The Russians? Hammerhead's crew? Mr. Negative's men? Everyone thinks the other guys are paying him. I'm starting to worry he's some kind of freak, like that giant lizard a while back, or that dude with all the robots.
So, as long as he's out there killing, the gang war goes on?
And it gets worse!